We are at the Panjim market today. Just take you in and we can see what's it like inside. Okay, this is the entrance. And there seems to be some painting competition going on here. So it says Maje Goa Amche, My Goa or something of that sort. So this market is not very old. It's about maybe 8 or 10 years old. So we are in the pandemic year 2021, as you know. And all the signboards asking people to wear the mask. So as we enter, it was built during the reign of Manohar Parrikar, done quite speedily, quite fast. Traditional Goan food. Kine, Bosande. Bende, Kuchan. Kuchan, Taligao.
Taligao.
So, whole lot of traditional Goan tamarind and rice and fruit will be from outside the state. What should we do? Shimarang Dagan. Shimarang Dagan.
Yata.
She says don't bargain, she says. 100 for 10. Gaunti koshe, Tantia? 20 rupees?
12.
200 rupees dozen. Rao. Once you show your interest, then you have to kind of buy from them. Tamri bhaji koshe dilya? Tina? Haan? Panna sangchar. 50 for 4 bunches. So this is tamarind in packs. Jaggery. Baba, God kashe dila re? Noko? He doesn't know, it's not his. Very colorful fruit market. The fruit will largely come from out of the state. Apples, custard apples, oranges, lemons, mangoes. Ame kashe re? Ame kashe baba? He's too busy. I'm just trying to see where this is come from. Maybe Iran or somewhere. Iran. Ambe kosher? Ambe kosher? Huh? 140 kilo. Kosle? Neelam. The Neelam mangoes. Some hybrid. Created in the lab. No. He's asking me what I want, and I don't have an answer to give. It's just been the Independence Day, so some flags fluttering all over the place. Moke ko share?
Panna
san?
Panna san?
सात मिनट में रहते हैं. So he said something like sounded like 7, then he went down to 4. So there is scope for bargaining here, of course. Looks quite exotic. Yeah, kya hai re?
Lettuce.
Kaise hai?
50 rupees. 50,000, 60,000.
Okay. Goan red rice. Tender coconuts. Also, Kuchan, right? Kuchan, yeah, tha?
Karnataka.
Karwar? Vitor?
Karwar, Andhra, Sundia.
Andhra. Okay. So, what he's saying is that it comes from Andhra. So the ground flow is like mostly a fruit and a vegetable kind of center. So this is a stall with all the chewing pan around. Ye kya hai Neelam bro? Neelam? Kaise? 150 for Neelam. No. Flowers. Peru kaise hai?
100 rupaye kilo.
Kilan kitna hai tha?
3-4 hai tha.
3-4.
Bara
असा बर अवोकाडोस गार्लंड्स बनाना सकर्स एंड फ्लावर्स ते किने लावपाचे ते केरी कशे रे
ते 200 रुपये.
Zata?
Zata.
He's saying it costs 200 rupees for a sucker, banana sucker, and it will grow, he says. Okay. More flowers. We are back to the same point. Pots. This is all homegrown stuff, Goa, made in Goa stuff. Okay. That is tamarind. And this is jaggery. These are beans. And those are... That's mango water pickle. Just your pressed mango water pickle. If I'm not mistaken. If I'm not mistaken, this is what they call Goa butter. It is probably... I don't know if I'm right also. It's probably made of the seed of one of the local fruits called a kokum. Lots of local stuff in this shop. Wicks. So he's wishing me just generically, hoping that if he talks to me respectfully, he might get some business. Masala General Stores. This looks very local. And of course, a lot of fruits and chilies. Oops. All spices, fruits.
Hi, very much.
What's this? There's a very strong smell here. Not surprising considering all the things being sold. Shoes and plastic ware. Kosher hai jug kosher?
Hold
it. कशे दिता रे सारखे सांग शिमोराक दोन दी शिमोराक दोन दी एक आणि एक चल हा कलर दुसरं दी कलर दुसरं दी
कोणचा कलर हॅलो बोल काय म्हणला
ओके 2 for 100 वो डाट मरे ते वो डाट नो हे दोन दी चल चारशी दी
पुढं तुला दाखवलं बघ ते एक येतो तिथं आहे बघ तिथं आहे हां हां काय काय अडकवलं ना बाहेर बाहेरच होते हॉटेल तू दाखवलं तुला तर जाता नसतं
बोल ना रे चारशी दी मका दी अशोक दितलो थँक्स कसले साबण
ते
आयदनाचे कसे ते
10 रुपये 20 रुपये
हां किती केला रे
ते पावडर निर्मा पावडर पहिले
निर्मा पावडर
वसत पावडर पहिले
वय वय निर्मा वसत पावडर
अच्छा
ओके